complex universe, but we have a good shepherd whose story has been told, whose life is extended by the good work that all of you do. It has inspired children and adults alike. The good shepherd lives and breathes among us during times of joy and sorrow. He feeds us. He seeks us out when we are lost. He carries us home. He stands between us and the evil of the world. And it is this story is about which we have written hymns, one of which we just sang. There is depicted art in stained glass windows and iconography and poetry in theological books. And sometimes we are the 99 he leaves just to save one. Sometimes we are the one he saves. We will never understand it all, but we are assembled here today to call down the Holy Spirit upon this place and these people, especially those whom we call by name. And we do this in the name of the very good shepherd after whom we are named and whose extension we become even when we serve these sheep.
Give us joy in your works, and grant that this land may be a place where your will is done, your name glorified, through Jesus Christ our Savior, in the power of the Holy Spirit we pray.
Amen.
The blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be upon this place. Amen.